What you can hear is that when I turn the attack all the way to the left, to the shortest position, the kick gets somehow flatter and thinner, and that's because the boom of it gets compressed. And when we turn it the other way, it starts to come alive a little more. And yeah, I also want to show you this example with the bypass so that you can hear the before and after. Yeah, more punch. This is what we want. So this would be the first step. What's also noticeable is that the ratio...